Hey guys, it's me, Benjamin. I'm going to be showing you how to make this soft butter slime. So, if you want to know how to do that, just keep on watching. Okay, so first, you have to get a slime. This is not really the same slime that I used for this one, but it's the same color as it. So I just stuck with this. And you're also going to need some toilet paper. So you're going to tear off a piece of the toilet paper. Then, as you can see, it opens. So you take this part. And you put it on here. And then you mix it. Oh yeah, and sorry if y'all hear something in the background, that's just the TV. Yeah, sorry guys if I'm going too fast, but today I have gymnastics, so yeah, my background went away. Make sure there's no clumps, or else it will not turn out like this pretty stretchy slime. It feels so good. And as you can see, not sticky. And make sure they are the same color, like this one's lighter than this one. If y'all can see that, this one and then this one. Yes guys, I did tear the paper, but it was not on purpose, it was an accident. I'm clumsy enough to do that. Let me compare them real quick. Nope. That one's still lighter. Show me too. Looks like a little sushi roll. I'm gonna take some of this. I don't like sushi, but it looks cool whenever you make it with slime. I have never had edible slime before. Okay. I will be right back. You wash my slime. This is my mixture of lotion. What you're gonna do is mix that in. It will to you at this point, but it will not keep sticking. You just have to wait patiently. Okay. Okay, so I am just going to, I checked to see if they were the same color, not white, the same color yet, but pretty sure we're getting there. This one seems softer than this one, but this one has like it feels so good. Okay, I'm back with some more toilet paper. We probably need more. So, once again, tear it apart. Thank you. Once again, I did not. Don't spoil the movie for him. Don't need this anymore. Okay, so now they are the same color. Time to test the swirls. This is the new one. This is the old one. Yeah. Okay. And that is how you make butter slime. Okay, guys. Make sure you guys like this video. Well, give this video a like if... Wait, no. This video a thumbs up if you liked it, and comment down below if like the the texting stories that I did before. Like, if you saw those, if you saw my texting stories that I did before, like, they're called texting stories, and I have a season one and a season two. And if y'all haven't seen those, go check them out on my channel. And make sure you guys give this video a like and give all those videos a like too. And I will tell y'all in my next texting story video what this app is called. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!